Maddie, I think you made it a bit tough on yourself tonight, only shooting 28% from the field.
Yeah, shooting percentage is a massive thing. Against Kilsyth last night, we won the possession game, all that sort of stuff, all the stats, but then we shot really poorly. So I think, you know, it's a big thing, something we need to work on. We've had, you know, Renee out, she's a big scorer for us, obviously, and I think everyone taking on a different role for that, it's been a big thing, and yeah.
How much can you put it down to Renee and Elise not being in the team, or is there more to it than that?
I think it is a big thing. Obviously, I guess it's with anyone. If someone gets injury, you've got to step up. Players got to come in who mightn't play that much. Obviously, you know, Elise played last night, which was really good to have her back. But, you know, we're missing that hide in our team. We've missed it for the season. We've handled that. People playing out of position, all that sort of stuff. But, you know, we've handled that. But then having Renee out as well as our, you know, one of our big players, if not the best. Her ability to get to the bucket, scorer's mentality, that sort of stuff is, you know, taking a big part on our team. And I think, you know, that's played a big part.
Mate, your own form this year, I mean, it's been nothing short of sensational. What do you put your good form down to so far this year?
I think it's just, you know, it's obviously the group that you have as well. Being able to have that ability to go out and play like that, you have to have the support from your teammates as well as your coaching staff and all that. But also, I think, you know, WNBL season, a lot of players in our team, you know, bench players, come on, don't have a lot of time. Yeah. So they're making the most of the opportunity in the SEABL. You know, getting out, playing as many minutes as you can, making the most of those minutes is a big thing.
Well, a tough loss today, a tough weekend, mate. But like I said, a very good season for you so far individually. Unlucky today, but thanks for your time.
Thanks very much.